Hello, good afternoon. My name is Jai Rahul. Today time is online business and food business. Food business industry's total market revenue is more than 4,000 billion. Out of that, I have selected Zomato. These are the content I have covered in this presentation. Company information. Started in 10 July 2008. When he started, their name is Pudibay. In November 2010, rename was in name is Zomato. Area served in 25 countries. Founder is Dipender Goyal and Pankaj Chadha. Industry, online food ordering, retail and restaurant guide and market consultancies. Employees, 5,000 is fixed employees and working employees is no data available. And headquarters is Gurugram, Haryana, India. This is the Indian company. This is the mission and slogan. Our mission is to ensure nobody has to bad meal. Mission of the company is that Zomato is used to millions every day to decide where to eat every over 15,000 cities across 25 countries. Slogan of this company is discover great place to eat around you. These are some pictures of these companies. Customer. There are two types of customer. One is a restaurant and second one is users. In restaurant, medium restaurant, luxurious restaurant and small restaurants. In users, convenience seekers, food lovers and tourists. Environment. In 2011, Zomato covered entire India in 2011. After they expanded our business, they entered out of India. And in 2013, final 2013, 25 countries covered the Zomato. Market strategy. Under the demographic segmentation strategy, and they have targeted called GN and target. They have targeted 80 to 35 age peoples and positioning. Competitive industry marketing strategy. They have belonging strong strategy, strong brand name and focus on strategy. Like they have provided electric brand generation, bill generation. Competitors, they have many competitors, but major competitor is Just Eat, Fox Eat, Innercell and Swiggy. Technology, they have used many technology, but in customer level, they have provide our simple technology. First step is customer place the order. After that, second step is restaurant accept the order and start the preparing. Third step, Zomato assign the delivery partners and first step delivery partners reach the restaurant. And finally, order, pick and deliver. BCG matrix. What is a BCG matrix? BCG matrix is a Houston market, Houston consulting groups matrix. It's relevant to the company. They have given long-term strategies of these companies. Short analysis of these companies. Friend, the user visits Zomato specially product. They provide new and special product for users and global presence 25 countries and 1.5 million registered restaurants in Zomato. Opportunity to expand the future more countries. They have tried to expand more and more countries. And rapid technology development. Weakness is the company from search engine in other. No customers for each and other targets and work in inefficiency. Threats to enhance competition and business model can be easily limited by other players. Financial statement of these companies. These are the financial statements. So in 2015 to 2019, they have in the balance sheet, we can show that balance sheet day by day increase and losses but increasing. They have maintained expense and her profits. Thank you.